My name is Chuck McHugh. I'm a fire spatial analyst here at the Rocky Mountain Research Station at the Fire Sciences Lab in Missoula. A lot of my work revolves around trying to predict and model fire growth under wildfire conditions or even prescribed burning conditions or even in reconstructions of fires that have happened that are of interest. Sometimes that information is used in reports or analysis to figure out what went wrong or what happened or what caused the fire to do what it did, to answer questions that the public may have regarding what happened and increasing their understanding of what occurred and why it occurred. Well, hopefully there's some lessons learned that come out of all these reports to where we can learn from things that happened that led up to the conditions or the current of what the consequences of what happened on a fire, that we can apply that, learn lessons and apply those so that we don't make the same mistakes in the future or avoid those types of consequences in the future. The work that I do hopefully makes us more cost efficient or effective in terms of designing fuels treatments or implementing fuels treatments. A lot of the work on reviews like the Hayman fire and the Four Mile Canyon fire, we're looking at fuels treatments or why the fire did what it did, you know. And oftentimes what we find is that the fire didn't do anything really crazy or outside of the norm for the conditions that occurred. We just don't remember those occurrences or haven't experienced those in the future already, so they're new to us. I hope the legacy of what I've done here will help people be more effective, efficient, and safe into the future.